More than a decade into the era of big data, it's virtually impossible to keep track of the huge quantity of information that is sprawling out across the digital world. In a landscape of vast, immeasurable data dumps, what matters most is not the quantity, but the quality of the data that you have. And this is especially true in the world of crypto. But how can automated siloed blockchains access and act on all of this vital off-chain data? Well, the answer to this problem is oracles, and this is where Chainlink enters the picture. Chainlink was the first mover of a handful of decentralized oracle networks that exist in the blockchain space and is still leading the pack today, playing a crucial role in the crypto ecosystem. Put as simply as possible, oracles are entities that connect blockchains to external datas like APIs and databases. This data, once retrieved, is converted into a format that is compatible with smart contracts. Think of oracles as a bridge between the on-chain and off-chain worlds. Without oracles, smart contracts would be severely limited in their functionality because they wouldn't be able to access any information outside of the blockchain they're on. Chainlink solves this problem by providing reliable, tamper-proof feeds from an open-source community of data providers that are incentivized to provide accurate information. These incentives are paid in LINK, the native cryptocurrency of the Chainlink network. Now, since 2022, all LINK token holders have been able to participate in staking. This supply of locked-up tokens secures the network and aligns the incentives of both large and small participants, ensuring high-quality data feeds and constant uptime. DeFi platforms like Aave and Synthetix strongly rely on this service, using Chainlink oracles to provide real-time asset prices and to ensure the smooth running of their own protocols. In fact, after starting out on Ethereum, integrations of Chainlink services are now live across at least 16 different chains, demonstrating a solid network effect across crypto. This network effect is slowly spreading off-chain as well, with working relationships being struck up with Fidelity International, Swift, and even Google. The more recent introduction of Chainlink 2.0 brought improvements in data privacy, staking, and computational efficiency. And it also helped to solidify Chainlink's reputation as the go-to oracle solution in the blockchain industry. Another recent development saw the expansion of Chainlink's cross-chain capabilities with the project's own CCIP iteration, called Transporter, providing crypto users with a more secure and user-friendly way to transfer assets from one chain to another. Now, following a number of high-profile hacks which occurred on cross-chain bridges in 22 and 23. So in conclusion, as long as smart contracts are needed, then oracles will be too. And something in the stars tells us that Chainlink is going to be around for many years to come. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please give a like and subscribe to the channel for more great crypto videos from Exodus.